In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can enable Shake to Report on Snapchat. The first step is to open up Snapchat, then you want to tap on your Bitmoji icon at the top left-hand corner of the screen. That will take you to your profile page, and then at the top right-hand corner, you can see a settings cog. Tap on that settings cog. Once you're on your settings page, you want to scroll all the way to the bottom or near the bottom, and then right here it says Shake to Report underneath the feedback section. Tap on Shake to Report, and here it says enable with a little dot there next to it. You want to tap on that dot to enable it, and you want to choose your shake sensitivity, so it can be light, medium, heavy, and extra heavy. I'll just leave it on medium. So if I shake my phone at a medium pace, it will shake to report. And if you don't know exactly how to use this feature, you can tap on there where it says how to shake. So if I tap on that, it's going to take me to a support page, and you want to scroll down till you get to the Shake to Report section. And there it says how to use Shake to Report. Shake your device a couple of times. When the menu appears, tap report a bug or make suggestion. Tell us about your bug on your suggestion, and then tap on submit. So that's how to enable the Shake to Report feature on Snapchat. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.